Good afternoon, M2073. Please introduce yourself.
Good afternoon, ma'am. This is Leia Ilaw, 42 years old. I'm married. I have one child, 2 years old. I'm a eldest of the family. I have only one brother and I'm a high school graduate. I work in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia for 5 years. I serve two adults, 2 children, and 2 elderly.
Okay, what is your main duties and responsibilities to your employer's house?
My first year up to 4th year, I'm taking care of children 13 years old with cerebral palsy. I help her to walk, stand, eating, also taking a bath. At my last 1 year, I'm also doing duties in the house like cleaning, washing clothes, iron clothes, and etc.
Okay, are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No.
Are you willing to accept the holiday set by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes.
Are you allergic to any kind of food, drugs, or detergent?
No.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Are you willing to share job with other helpers?
Yes.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes.
Are you prepared to work for a family with more than 6 members and share room with them?
No.
What is your message to your future employer?
My message is, Mom, sir, hope you like me. I promise I will do all my best to serve you better. I'm a fast learner, I'm a patient, and I'm very responsible. Thank you, Mom.
Thank you.